the week. This is a historical town, so I know some of the churches. Do anybody belong to one of the oldest churches? Any churches that's old? You know, when I say old, I'm talking about the music. When you go to church and everybody is quiet, you walk in. And when you're walking, people in front know people are coming in because you hear the fourth week. Mother, the church sitting there in front, she already know how many people come. And then they start singing in hymns. Don't they rock the band for? Just now, all to Jesus. Just now. Y'all remember that song? He will save me. They used to scare me because I used to walk down the aisle. I want to teach it, you know what I'm saying? I want to teach it. And from my head to edge, you will make us sit in the front row of the church. My grandma was a nurse too. She'll come and take that oil, and she'll pull something in the middle of your hand, and she'll draw up with her thumb across the back of her head. And she'll bring the pastor and come right behind her and lay that big claw on your hand. And get the plan, and then when the Holy Ghost hit him and hit you, they go with him. Oh my God, that's church, that's old school. Even the music, like I said, the music, everybody had a tambourine, drum, we had that one guitar player, had two strings. Then you play it too, you want to move, you can go with it. Drum on, I had three drums, had the bass drum, the snare, and one little drum right there, and one cymbal. And he tore that cymbal up. Oh, really? Lay on the organ, there was missing some keys, it was all off tune. But she played it though, she played it. And they did it for free. Now, they ask for 1099 to church now. You got to pay him to play. Drum will get 25. Guitar player get 175. The minister of music get 1,000. Somebody said, I'm talking about, hey, I'm talking about Obama. But it's true. And you know, I introduced, like I said, I'm old school, you know, choir, we singing, we rocking, you know, band playing, you know, we get the, remember when we had anniversaries? Choir anniversaries? The MC would be up there talking about coming. They've been singing for 35 years for the Lord. Y'all put your hands together. In the back door of the church over here. Y'all get to your feet. Everybody get up to their feet. And the choir got on their nice outfits. They're all matching too. They all got them out of that catalog. They all got the same matching shoes. All brothers got them big old coats. The coats too big. They all in fear, but they all want to be looking the same. Having things like this and the coat be down to the throne, don't you? Come on. They've been singing for 35 years. Y'all put your hands together for the missionary, faithful, gospel singers. And the music, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, and then you down the aisle, they mark, they still mark. But it's a little different. They come out twerking. Thank you. The model ain't. They be doing the Cupid shuffle. And they always put the oldest member in the back. They trying to get everybody up, then they make a fat boy out of the senior section, you know? Because her Cupid shuffle and all this stuff is natural. She didn't watch BET, MTV, VH1. Them, it comes from the heart.